going to show you three ways to install the post caps to the post. As you can see, they go right on, fairly snug fit. The first one we're not going to demonstrate, we're just going to tell you, would be put a dab of construction glue on it, just put it on, you're done. The second one, we're actually going to use the stapler, the pneumatic stapler, and drive a staple into each side. And then the third one, we're just going to hand tack some staples on.